Well, thanks for the ride, pal. That was a lot of fun. You're a good fella. You are a good fella. Look at you. Well, I think he enjoyed the ride. What do you think? Look at him. Just standing there watching me. See you later. Yeah, he's such a good guy. Treats me so well. So the bull's getting some new shoes today. Fixing up that foot. Look at this guy. Oh, so proud when he gets shoes on. The Farrier's truck is broke down, so look. That's the Farrier rig right there. And using all the mini tools. Guy stands so nice. And of course, trusty Shelby just picking up the scraps. Must be the toe jam dogs liking that, eh? Some kind of mandibo. Really grown out nice, eh?
Yeah, it's a little hollow underneath here though.
Yeah, I can hear it. Can hear it.
Yeah. I'm gonna cut it out a bit here.
Yeah.
Still kind of seedy toe under there.
Mm-hmm. It'll grow out though.
Oh yeah, well, especially now we got shoes on them and we're actually supposed to have a dry year, so.
Yeah, that'd be good.
That's what did it to them, was just having friggin' wet all the time.
Oh yeah. Look at that. up of that, hey? What do you say there? That's just a regular chainsaw round file?
Yep. And the other one's just a regular flat file.
Here, a few weeks ago when I took a little bit off his foot.
Yeah, it sharpened up really nice actually. So definitely go get some copper tocks or copper care, whatever the hell it's called now. And just take it into his foot every time you come out here.
Okay.
And just fucking douse him in it. Make it green. Wear gloves when you do it. The shit's gross.
Is it?
Yeah, it'll stain you and it smells horrible.
Ugh.
So. And don't touch yourself after you touch it, trust me. I've touched my hair after. It doesn't just wash out.
Holy shit, eh?
Yeah, it takes a while. It has to wear out.
That's quite a cavity. Tell me you've seen worse.
Oh yeah, definitely. Fuck. I rebuilt whole goddamn ribs because of that shit.
Holy Christ. Yep. He's got quite a lip. Quite a lip, that guy. Look at him. Oh. That's what I'm after. Okay, this is Monica, my farrier. She is bloody well kick ass. And I know what you're thinking. She's too pretty to be a farrier, but she kicks ass. And yes, she could be a supermodel, but that's just not her forte. Her heart, isn't it?
Too short, I think. Yeah.
But look at this. Isn't that a gorgeous face? My goodness. Well, thank you, Monica.
No problem.
As usual, you've been servicing my horses for a great, what, 10 years now?
I think so.
Yeah, yeah. Since we moved here, 10, 11 years. Yeah. You, when did you start?
I was 16 when I started, so this is my 16th season right now.
Holy Christ. Yeah. You don't look near your age. All right. Thank you again.
All right. See you later.
You betcha. What's it like?
What?
Being so awesome. Well, thanks for joining me on this. Just remember, do the easiest thing in the world. Be good. Be safe. Watch this guy. He can almost close that gate by himself. Hey, Debo. And be kind. Yeah.